Nothing is divine but what is agreeable to reason.